I like to create vocal glitch effects using acapellas in the sampler.
Remember those walls I built? For those, but.